Kim Dao here, welcome back to my channel. I am in Tokyo Akihabara, which is known as the electric town. If you know Akihabara, it's known for anime, electronic goods, manga. So if you have ever been here, if you walk around the streets, they are filled with gachapon machines. They also have stores dedicated to these. So I thought it would be fun if we go around Akihabara and get 100 of these gachapons. So these are gachapons. We don't know what is inside them. You just put in the money, twist it, and then you get one of these as a surprise. So I am going to go out now, get 100 of these, and we are going to go home and open them all up. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Let's go buy some gachapon. About $20.
First one, we got some cheese sticks and they are very squishy. It's very satisfying. Next, you can get a variety of different beers, but I actually got the bottle, which is pretty cool. There's foam in there as well. This is Japanese flavored soy milk, which you can buy at convenience stores. I really like it. I got the mango flavor and it's a little pouch where you can put stuff in.
I think I'm going to do like, how many of this one? Let's do three. Ooh, Rowlet.
First Pokemon I got was Rowlet in a floaty.
Slowpoke.
The next one I got is a Slowpoke with a beach ball.
Pikachu.
And finally, I got the one I was after, Pikachu in a floaty.
I want two of these ones. Oh, so cute.
This is adorable. So first off, I got the Vaporeon.
Pikachu. Oh, I want a Pikachu one. I might do one more.
For this, you have to put it together yourself, but it's very simple. And oh my gosh, guys, look how adorable it is. It's a Flareon.
I thought it was a Pikachu, but it's a Jolteon.
Next, I got Jolteon. I thought it was a Pikachu, but still, it's something I didn't have yet.
This is starting to turn to an addiction though. Like, I want a Pikachu. Should I do one more? Flareon.
My first double, which is fine. I'm going to give it away.
We'll do one more. Yes! We got the Pikachu!
I was so happy I got a Pikachu after the fourth try. Look at my little Pokemon team.
Just little Pokemon eating fruit. I want Pikachu as usual. The Eevee one's really cute too. I think it's the Eevee, I think. Okay.
We have Eevee with some blueberries.
It's a Pikachu, I'm so lucky. I wanted the Eevee and the Pikachu.
Pikachu with some grapes. I got this Mewtwo, which honestly I wasn't so pleased about.
I think it's Mew. It's Mew. Okay, Mew's cute too. That's okay.
But I'm pretty happy with this Mew. It's cute.
So this one is a Shiba pea. You can either get yellow pea or blue pea. So that's very lovely. We're gonna get one. It's blue pea.
I actually love this so much. I think it's hilarious.
Ooh, oh, it's a bulldog. I like this one, but oh, it's a white Shiba. It's okay, I'm happy with the bulldog.
We have this adorable French bulldog. We have a little black and white Shiba.
There's one that's like pulling on the leash because it doesn't want to go, or there's a bag. I might get like three of these. Oh, this is the normal one.
Just a normal Shiba, I wanted something more funny.
Oh, that one! This one is on the skateboard.
We got a Shiba on a skateboard, which I guess is pretty cool.
Oh, it's the one in the bag.
This one is my favorite. Look at how cute it is. It's a Shiba in a bag. Some Japanese restaurants lets you order on a machine and the buttons look like this, which is really cool because you can actually press them. I actually don't know how I feel about this one. It kind of looks really creepy. Like, I don't know, guys. What do you think? Next, we got some skewers. So it looks like we have two prawns and a scallop, I think. These are squishy and come off the skewer. Next, we got a corn that is also really squishy. Now, I had a bit of trouble trying to get the leaves off the corn, and I don't know, when I eventually was able to rip everything apart, it just, I don't know, it looks kind of floppy. Like, looks more of like a banana than a corn, I think. This squishy is just so cute. For this one, we got some fairy floss and it's also really squishy. I got a yellow sponge cake and it actually looks real. I love this cat paw stick, it's so satisfying. This is like the Pokemon one, Daisy from Disney, so adorable. I guess this is meant to be like a mini vending machine which you have to put together yourself, and it comes with two balls that comes out. For this one, we got Kirby holding up a hamburger. We have a pom-pom pudding lantern. It actually turns on as well, but because it was really bright outside, you can't really tell. I love this so much. This is just like a mini candy packet. I also got a cookie one as well with Relakuma on it. And because they were so adorable, I had to get another one, but unfortunately I got another Relakuma. But that's okay, these are so adorable and they move around inside as well, so I'm gonna put them on my bags. Next, I got one of these little games. It kind of reminds me of a Game Boy, and I believe that each one has like a different game in it, which is pretty cool.
Oh my god, it's like soap. Really? Okay, let's do this.
This next one I thought was just hilarious, that's why I got it, and it's just soap. Next, I got whiskey, and these come in different colors. I just got the standard color. I don't know why I got this. It's a rubbish bin, and the top opens up.
It's really embarrassing because I just changed more coins, and I had to change my nose. The guy's like, "Have you already used it all up?" And I was like, "Yeah." Ah. Oh, it's so cool.
This is probably one of my favorites. I got bubble tea and the boba inside actually moves around.
Pink!
I just had to get another one and I got it in pink as well, so I'm pretty happy. This is a very popular summer snack in Japan. The lid comes off though, it doesn't really do anything. But if you turn it around, it's like a small pouch, so you can use it as a coin wallet.
I want the shiba. Oh no, I got this guy.
Yeah, not sure what I'm gonna do with this one. I wanted the shiba.
Shiba!
And luckily the next one I got was a shiba. I've been really lucky this time around.
There is a Harry Potter one. Holy crap, I am so excited. I really want Hermione's wand. And I want Dumbledore's. Yes.
For the first one, I got Harry's wand, which is actually pretty cool. You just put it together. It's very easy. And yeah, I think it looks really cool. But then when you put it on a stand, I feel like it looks more of like a sword instead of a wand. I think this one is Snape's wand, but yeah, I feel like this definitely looks more of like a sword than a wand.
heart.
Next, I got this thing called a pocket pururin, and what it's supposed to do is that it's supposed to do flips when you push it, but unfortunately, as you can see, I need a lot of practice. Now this is a dream for someone that fidgets a lot. My husband fidgets all the time, so I decided to get this for him. It's got buttons you can push, a wheel that can rotate, and you know, all sorts of stuff. Number 50, we got a Pooh Bear.
I think it's Eevee. I'll do one more.
Next, we got an Eevee on a stand.
Oh, Venusaur.
And then I got a Venusaur, which is actually really cool. I like it a lot. Then unfortunately, I got another Venusaur, but that's okay because these look really cool.
I want the Sailor Moon one.
For this, I believe it's called the Kaleido Moon Scope.
Okay.
I got this really cute Spider-Man coin purse. It's like the perfect size as well. This looks like a mochi on a leaf. It's pretty cute. This thing is so squishy, it's so satisfying. I got this little game thing where you can put in a coin and you just have to get it to the other side. I got it in a yellow as well, and I guess the courses are a little bit different. I got Minnie Mouse, and this just hugs onto your phone charger. A small Mickey Mouse bag, I actually use this to put in my foreign coins. It's Kettle P. I used to love this character so much. And then, of course, I got Hello Kitty as well, so very lucky. I'm not exactly sure what this is. It's kind of creepy. Like, it's meant to be a bear wearing a cat mask. I got another one of these squishy mochi bunnies. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I got a little mini flashlight. You can't really tell once again because it's bright outside. I got a peach stress ball. I got a mini Rubik's cube, so actually this one, there was something wrong with this. So I found that it was kind of hard to turn. Then I realized this is kind of nasty, but there's some hair stuck inside it. Don't know where that came from, don't know where it's been, but yeah, that happened. Next, I got this game, it's so adorable. You start and then when the seal lights up, you just press it. Oh, I love it so much, adorable. Next, I got a fidget cube. It's pretty much the same thing as the fidget thing before, and yeah, perfect gift for someone that can't stop playing with stuff. Next, I got this shark. So I was playing with it, and then I don't know if I broke it or it's supposed to be like that, but I couldn't get the mouth to close again. Next, I got a camera and it just lights up when you press the shutter button. Next, I got this mini fan. It's so adorable. It actually works. It's not exactly strong, but you know, it's cute. Next, I got a lantern, so you can just stick on the sticker it comes with and you can turn it on, but yeah, once again, you can't tell that the light's on. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. It reminds me of Sailor Moon, but it's a rose light. How pretty is that?
No, I got... Oh, ew! It's a finger one!
This thing is just nasty. It is a finger sushi and also comes with some soy sauce as well. Yeah. Oh my gosh, this one is so cute. So you've got a little chick and it's got three eggs with it as well. Oh my gosh, adorable. We have a little bear holding on to a letter. Kind of reminds me of the Hogwarts letter. And then I got a hamster eating a toffee apple. I thought this was so cute, so I did another one, but unfortunately got the same. Next, I got a bunny with a mochi thing, I believe. We have a Shiba Terranium. Oh my gosh. We have like a mini cup holder for your coffee. It's kind of small though, so not sure if I can actually use it. And here I got a Shiba that stands on top of its kennel.
I want tickets. Oh, I want all of them. They're so cute. Pikachu.
Next, I got this Pikachu that hugs onto your phone charging cable. I love these so much. Like, they're adorable and it distinguishes your cable from everyone else's so you don't get them mixed up.
Gengar.
Same thing, but I got a Gengar instead.
I want Bulbasaur though. Like Bulbasaur or Eevee. Pikachu again.
And because I use these a lot, I decided to try one more time, but then I ended up getting a Pikachu again.
Pikachu!
Next, I'm getting Pokemon with flowers. So I got Pikachu holding some tulips.
I can't tell, but okay.
And then I got Butterfree also holding tulips. I believe these are called garden eels. I've seen these a lot in Japanese aquariums. Next, I got this trio, I guess, slime set. So it's pretty cool. I just decided to mix all of the colors together. And yeah, it's very satisfying playing with this just for like a couple of minutes though. I got another mini bag and I use these a lot because I like putting foreign coins into them. I travel lots of different countries, so I do collect a lot of different currencies. I got a Pikumiku on a beach ball.
I think it's Pikachu. No, it's Slowpoke.
Unfortunately, got a double, so this is just another Slowpoke.
Pikachu!
And just my luck, I got another double for Pikachu. Next, I got some more slime. So this just looks like some clear slime with some green, like, I don't know, bores in it. You can't really feel them though. And yeah, once again, satisfying for like a couple of minutes. From the cool machine, I got a Minnie Mouse. And then I got this Tokyo Station watch. I'm actually going to take off the wristband because I don't like it, but this is really cool. I like it a lot.
Last month, number 100.
And finally, last one, I got this pudding which has a weird face on it. Yeah. Now, usually with these gachapon balls, what you're supposed to do is open them up on the spot. And most of these stores have designated areas where you can put the balls in so they can recycle and use the balls again. Now, if you wish to take them home with you, that's okay. But because I had 100 balls with me that I didn't know what to do with, I decided to keep them until I went to Japan again. I packed a bag full of these balls until I found one of these bins, and yeah, so they can be used again.
That is the end of this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed me opening up 100 of these gachapons. These are so heavy. So if you guys haven't yet, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. I've got a lot of Japan videos coming up, and also subscribe to my vlog channel as well. I do a lot of Japan and everyday life vlogs on there. Follow me on all my social media, which I will also link down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.